are united, but the story will still be a distraction if it continues. Picked off! Aqib Talib! It's a pick six and a foot race that Talib will win!
Stafford's throw is high and incomplete and intercepted! Picked off! Aqib Talib!
Reported to us, second and one. Lutz-Pettis got away from him and it's intercepted by Talib! Aqib Talib has running room, waits for a blocker. Talib may take it all the way and he does!
Second and 10 with 48 seconds to go. Smith fires by the sideline. Third interception of the night, and this one will ice it. And it's the second of the night for Aqib Talib. That'll be the ball game.
Okay, now, once Talib has this.
From the foot race down the sideline.
First down 10 from the 45-yard line. They'll run the stretch play to the right side. Johnson times his cut. He's inside of the 50. He's to the 45. He fumbled the football. Buccaneers have it at the 38-yard line.
The right side. And Aqib didn't even have his arms wrapped around Johnson. He was hanging on to his arms.
Intercepted by Talib. Sidesteps one tackle and down the sideline he goes. It's Talib for his ninth.
Broncos come with a blitz. Quick throw. Pass on fourth down. Picked off. This is Talib. Still going. Looking for another pick six. Prescott in his way. Talib. He's going to go. No flags. Talib.
On third and 14, Smith fires, intercepted, picked off by Talib, and Talib! And in the most crucial point of the game, he gives it away.
Four early starts. Dalton slant, deflected. Talib, unbelievable! One-hand interception by Aqib Talib. Inside the 20, inside the 10, touchdown!
Ward, one of the biggest hitters in pro football.